all are in. And the starters ordered the entire off for the 42nd running of the Indian Derby to almost a level start with Choco Baby going into the lead as they swing away from the stand to negotiate the first bend. Choco Baby takes up the running from Scaramouche and Memoirs together on the outside as they start negotiating the Hornby Villas corner at the 2000 meter marker, followed by Feelings in the fourth position as they cross the 2000. Charon is sixth, followed by Eloquence, then comes Vibrant. On the outside of Vibrant is Wild Obsession, then comes Calibre, followed by Greek Tycoon, then comes Prodigal Son, and nine last is Aristotle as they cross the 1800. Memoirs have spotted into the lead and opened a gap of almost 10 lengths over Choco Baby in the second position, then comes Scaramouche, followed by Sovereign Power as they cross the 1600, then comes Feelings and Enterprising together, followed by Eloquence. Charon has dropped back, keeping company with Vibrant, then comes Wild Obsession, followed by Prodigal Son as they cross the 1400 meter marker. Memoirs has slowed down now and is about 3 lengths ahead of Calibre, who has gone into the second position as they cross the 1200 meter marker, followed by Sovereign Power, then comes Choco Baby, followed by Feelings, then comes Enterprising, followed by Vibrant, then comes Prodigal Son, and Charon now has dropped back, followed by Aristotle in the last position as they cross the 1000. Memoirs is about a length and a half ahead of Calibre in the second position. Scaramouche is third, 2 lengths behind comes Eloquence, keeping company with Sovereign Power as they cross the 800, then comes Feelings, followed by Vibrant, then comes Charon at the top of the straight. It is now Memoirs who is still in the lead from Scaramouche coming up on the outside as they negotiate the bend. Then comes Greek Tycoon on the very wide outside into the straight for the final run. It is Scaramouche who is in the lead about length and a half ahead of this race, followed by Choco Baby. Then comes Greek Tycoon, followed by Enterprising. It is now Scaramouche from Enterprising coming up. Then comes Vibrant and Greek Tycoon. It is Enterprising now going away from this field, followed by Vibrant and Charon. Enterprising holding on to the lead. Enterprising comfortably wins by 2 lengths from Vibrant. Then comes Scaramouche and Charon together as they pass the winning post.